And the yellow house in front of you is the house where Vlad was born.
Which one?
The yellow one. On the left, you can see a dragon. Uh-huh. It's a restaurant and we will come back there to take the lunch today. Uh-huh. The citadel had about 85-87% from its fortification system still standing.
Yeah.
So almost all the towers, all the bulwarks, all the walls. And we'll take a short tour to see some of them.
Where Vlad's dad was born.
No, where Vlad the Impaler Dracula was born. Yes. And here on the tower, you can see the other side of the puppets. We have on the superior level, on the left, the goddess of peace. And the goddess of justice with the balance. A white angel which is out right now. It is getting out at 6 a.m. to announce the day of work, the beginning of the day of work. It goes back at 6 p.m. where the other angel from the left with two candles in his hand appeared to announce.
Look at it, because Turkey is going mad.
Yeah. And of course on the last level it's the goddess of peace and the other drummer. Of the citadel. And here near us it's the church of the monastery, of the Dominican monastery, which was built here in Sighișoara. Let's try to go there first to see. I hope it's open at this hour.